the astronomical community is buzzing with excitement as NASA officially confirms the existence of this newfound celestial body. Let's delve into the fascinating story of how NASA uncovered this mysterious 10th planet, which has eluded us for so long. Meet Gong Gong, the extraordinary dwarf planet residing in the depths of trans-Neptunian space. Join us on this cosmic journey. NASA unveils the revelation of our solar system's 10th planet, surpassing even the size of Pluto. Discovered on July 17, 2007, by a team of astronomers from the California Institute of Technology, including Meg Schwamm, Mike Brown, and Dave Rabinowitz, Gong Gong is making waves in the history of astronomy. With a diameter of approximately 1,535 kilometers, it stands as the third largest known dwarf planet in our solar system. The realm of trans-Neptunian dwarf planets has long baffled scientists, given their small size, frigid temperatures, and challenging observation conditions. Until recently, we only knew of Pluto, but the past decade has unveiled a dozen more of these mysterious celestial bodies. Pluto, once considered the ninth planet, had to relinquish its planetary status as more trans-Neptunian planets were discovered. Now, Gong Gong claims the 10th position, adding to the surprises these distant worlds have in store for us. Similar to Pluto, Gong Gong exhibits a reddish hue, indicative of a rich and complex chemical composition. Contrary to the earlier belief in barren rocks, researchers now recognize these trans-Neptunian planets as active, intriguing worlds. Gong Gong's slow rotation, taking almost 45 hours to complete a full revolution around the Sun, suggests a dramatic past, possibly involving collisions with other celestial bodies. Its reddish color, caused by tholins resulting from solar radiation on methane and gases, hints at a dynamic and chemically diverse surface. What makes Gong Gong even more captivating is the presence of water and methane, pointing towards potential cryovolcanism, a phenomenon where frozen volatiles beneath the icy surface erupt, creating geological activity. This finding challenges previous assumptions about the barren nature of distant planets and opens new avenues for understanding the solar system's evolution. NASA's Kepler space probe played a crucial role in observing Gong Gong in 2014, providing valuable data for researchers. Combining Kepler and Herschel infrared space observatory data, scientists revised Gong Gong's diameter estimate, revealing it to be larger than Pluto. Though Gong Gong's elliptical orbit brings it close to the Sun periodically, making accurate observations challenging, the new planetary discovery has sparked fresh curiosity about the mysteries hidden in the vastness of space. This recent revelation adds to the growing list of trans-Neptunian dwarf planets, each with its own unique characteristics and secrets. From Pluto to Gong Gong, these tiny planets hold the potential to unravel the history and evolution of our solar system. As speculation about a possible Planet X continues, scientists remain intrigued by the prospect of yet another undiscovered celestial body exerting gravitational influence on Uranus and Neptune. While Gong Gong claims its place as the 10th planet, the quest for further understanding of our cosmic neighborhood continues, promising more revelations in the exciting field of astronomy. Join us on this cosmic exploration, where every discovery unveils a new chapter in the captivating story of our solar system. Behind Neptune, there's speculation among researchers about a mysterious large planet called Planet X. This hypothetical planet is thought to be slightly smaller than Neptune but significantly larger than the minor planets in our solar system. Some experts believe it may have an enormous orbit around the Sun, potentially extending beyond the solar system's boundaries. If its orbit is highly elliptical and lasts for 10,000 years or more, it might only enter the inner solar system every few thousand years, making it visible at those times. However, scientists haven't been able to confirm the existence of this hypothetical planet definitively. Planet X has also sparked various legends and stories in myths and ancient religions, often associated with catastrophic events occurring every 12,000 years when the planet supposedly comes near Earth. Despite these tales, even if Planet X were to approach the Sun a bit more closely one day, it might go unnoticed by us on Earth. Now, let's not forget about Sirius, an often overlooked and unique minor planet located in the asteroid belt between Jupiter and Mars. Discovered in 1801 by Giuseppe Piazzi, it was initially classified as a planet, then an asteroid, and finally recognized as a dwarf planet during the minor planet reform in 2006. With a diameter of around 940 kilometers, Sirius is the smallest recognized dwarf planet in our solar system but stands out as the largest object in the asteroid belt, boasting a roughly round shape due to its own gravity. Sirius acts as a bridge between the rocky inner planets and the icy bodies of the outer solar system. Its surface, composed of water, ice, and various minerals, indicates a complex geological history. The Dawn mission, which orbited Sirius in 2015, provided detailed studies and beautiful images of this unique celestial body. The data revealed a diverse and complex surface with craters, mountains, canyons, and intriguing bright spots. The presence of these bright spots, mainly in the Oa crater, suggests possible cryovolcanic activity or the existence of a subsurface ocean. Thanks to Dawn's findings, we now know that Sirius is geologically active or was in its past. Signs of water and organic molecules hint at potentially habitable conditions in the early days of our solar system. Imagine living on a planet with a diameter of only 940 kilometers, a truly small and perhaps cozy world. Thanks for joining us on this cosmic journey. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the video on your screen for more mind-bending content. Until next time, keep gazing at the stars. This is Cosmic Inquiries, signing off.